আসসালামু আলাইকুম মাই ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্টস, ওয়েলকাম টু ইয়োর কেমিস্ট্রি ক্লাস। বিফোর স্টার্টিং দিস ক্লাস আই ওয়ান্ট টু গিভ ইউ মেনি মেনি থ্যাংকস ফর ইয়োর রেসপন্স টু ইচ ক্লাস। টুডে ইন দিস ক্লাস আই উইল ডিসকাস অ্যাবাউট আয়নিক বন্ড। আয়নিক বন্ডিং, the attractive force by which cations and anions formed by exchanging electrons are held within the molecule of a compound is called the ionic bond or electrovalent bond. That means you in this previous class, in my previous class, you have seen the formation of cations and anions. So ionic bond means the attraction force by which this positively charged cation and the negatively charged anion are held together in a molecule, and this attraction force is actually known as ionic bond. Generally, ionic bond is formed between metal and non-metal atoms, because metal atoms are generally form cations and non-metal atoms are generally form anions. So by ionic bonding, actually metal and non-metal atoms combine together and form a compound molecule. Now follow the ionic bond formation. For example, in sodium chloride, here sodium atom contains one electron and chlorine atom contains seven electrons in their valence shell. So sodium atom easily donates or releases its valence electron and forms sodium ion, that is cation, with the configuration like the nearest inert gas neon. And chlorine atom accepts or receives one electron released by sodium atom and form chloride ion with the configuration like the nearest inert gas argon. Thus, an attraction force is created between these two oppositely charged sodium ion and chloride ion, and they form bond of sodium chloride, which can be expressed by the following equations. Follow here. We know that the electronic configuration of sodium is 2-8-1, so it easily releases one electron and converted into sodium positive ion. And you know that the electronic configuration of chlorine is 2-8-7, so it easily accepts one electron which is released by sodium and form chloride ion. So if we balance the number of electrons, so it can be cancelled. So by adding these two equation, we can write sodium plus chlorine and sodium ion plus chloride ion, which is actually formed sodium chloride molecule. And this equation you can be expressed by the following diagram. Follow here. Sodium outermost shell one electron and chlorine outermost shell seven electron. So sodium releases this electron and converted into sodium ion, and chlorine through accepting this electron converted into chloride ion. Like this way, sodium chloride molecule is formed. My dear students, if the question may come like this way, explain the formation process of sodium chloride, then you have to explain like this way. So I have explained language also, and also you have to give equation like this way, and also you have to draw the diagram, and you will draw this diagram using pencil, and you can draw the electron like this dot shape, or you can use here cross sign, but you will draw this must be with pencil. Now we will see more example of ionic bond, but language will be same. For this I will not give more language, just I will show you the equation and diagram of other examples. Now follow the next example, formation of potassium chloride. You know that The electronic configuration of potassium similar with sodium. Its electronic configuration is 2881. That means its valence shell also contains only one electron. So it really easily releases this electron and convert it into potassium ion. And similar as before, chloride and chlorine accepts one electron and formed chloride ion. So here potassium and chlorine combine together form what? Potassium chloride molecule. And since they form positive and negative ion, for this there is actually created an attraction force which is termed as ionic bond. Follow the diagram. Here potassium 2881 outermost shell one electron, so it releases to chlorine atom and chlorine atom accepts that electrons, and for this potassium is converted into potassium ion, chlorine is converted into chloride ion. Like this way potassium chloride molecule is formed. And since this potassium chloride is formed by ionic bond, for this compound is called ionic compound. So like this way you can also explain these ionic compounds. Here we can see actually metal releases one electron, non-metal accepts one electron. In this is example you can see all metals releases one electron because all are the group one member, and all non-metals accepts one electron because all non-metals here are the group 17 members. So in similar process you can also explain this example, and you will must practice at home with language and diagram also, especially these red mark examples. These are very very important. Now follow another example, formation of calcium sulfide. Here we will see calcium, its electronic configuration is 2882, that means outermost shell contains two electrons, so it releases two electrons and converted into calcium dipositive ion cation. And sulfur, its electronic configuration is 286, so it easily accepts two electrons and converted into sulfide ion. And like this way they form calcium sulfide ionic compound. Follow the diagram. Here calcium 2882 and sulfur 286. So calcium releases its valence two electrons and sulfide ion accepts those two electrons. Like this way it converted into calcium ion and sulfur converted into sulfide ion. So here we can see metal atoms releases two electrons and sulfur atom accepts two electrons. So this type of more examples are here: beryllium oxide, magnesium oxide, calcium oxide, beryllium sulfide, magnesium sulfide. Among these examples, these two are very very important. For this you will practice at home using language and diagram also. Now we will see more example here, formation of magnesium chloride. Here we will see metal part releases two electrons, but non-metal part, here two atoms of non-metal is used to form this molecule. So magnesium releases two electrons and converted magnesium dipositive ion, and chlorine, one chlorine atom accepts one electron, and since two chlorine atom is needed in this molecule, so two chlorine atom accepts two electrons released by magnesium, one magnesium atom, and converted into two chloride ion. This is some different way but similar process. So here one magnesium atom and two chlorine atom combine together and form magnesium chloride ionic compound. Follow the diagram. Follow here chlorine atom outermost shell 7 electrons and magnesium outermost shell 2 electrons. So these two electrons, one from these two electrons, one will releases to this chlorine atom and other will releases to this chlorine atom. And like this way, both chlorine atom is converted into chloride ion and magnesium is converted into magnesium ion. So like this way, magnesium chloride molecule is formed. Similarly, you can explain also these examples, and among them beryllium chloride and calcium chloride, these two are very very important, so you will must practice at home. Now we will see the formation of lithium oxide ionic compound. Here we will see two metal atoms releases two electrons and one non-metal atom accepts two electrons. We know that the electronic configuration of lithium atom is 2-1. So two lithium atom releases two electrons and converted into two lithium ion. And you know that the electronic configuration of oxygen is 2-6. So it needs two electrons to complete octet. So one oxygen atom accepts two electrons and converted into oxide ion. Like this way, they form lithium oxide molecule. Follow the diagram. Here lithium outermost shell contains only one electron, so these two electrons releases and converted into lithium ion, and oxygen outermost shell contains six electrons and it accepts those two electrons released by lithium ions and lithium atoms and converted into oxide ion. So like this way you can easily show the formation of lithium oxide molecule. Similarly, you can explain sodium oxide, potassium oxide, lithium sulfide, sodium sulfide, potassium sulfide also. Among them, these four are very very important: sodium oxide, potassium sulfide, sodium sulfide. So my dear students, I hope you can clearly understand about the ionic bonding and the formation of ionic compounds. So you have to explain the language same as which I have given, and also with diagram. For this, today I will keep a HW. Here you have to explain the bond formation of calcium chloride with necessary equation and diagram. I hope there will be no problem to write this answer. So please write this answer. Try to write in a pace and take the clear pick and send in this group. Today up to this, in next class I will come with covalent bond. Thank you everybody and goodbye.